Green's a great colour to use for many industries, really. Food springs to mind because of the connotations of freshness and fresh ingredients and so on. Also be a great option for travel because you think about landscapes and greenery. Alternative medicine, for instance, because you think about healthiness and clean living and so on. It's also a good alternative to blue, which is a very common brand colour, but can appear quite corporate, and green feels a little more uplifting comparatively.
When printing greenery digitally, it can be a little bit tricky to get very sharp details of very small type, and that's because using a little bit of blue and a little bit of yellow in order to create the green colour, and therefore it can be a little bit tricky to get very good detailing. But on larger areas it produces very well, so maybe just use some bold type or bold graphics.
So it's been scientifically proven by a group of neuroscientists that being in nature helps us to restore our sense of ego. We all suffer from ego depletion throughout the day. As a side effect of that, looking at images, so it could be on screen, it could be an image of nature or greenery or trees, helps us to restore that sense of ego. With Pantone's new colour of the year, you could just use that as a screensaver and come back to your desk and get your natural sense of ego restored throughout the day.